But we're good now. We're good now. Money. Give me money. Beep boop beep. Times 20. Then, yep. Then 2 times 20. Oh, yeah. Was that a... Log out. Okay, I think that's enough, isn't it? Oh, drop frames. 202 drop frames. Damn it. Maybe that was from switching scenes. I don't know. Cash. Banknotes. Bleep bloop. All right. Achievement unlocked, Stalker. Nice. All right. I got my stimmy. That's what this guy needs. Yeah, my son, asshole. This guy's gonna get that bomb fucked up. He's probably gonna be taking the big sleeve for after he looks at this shit. Oh. That's weird. I thought it was like a cutscene is gonna initiate or something. Alright, Mr. Bum. You don't want like 16 kilobyte crap. Don't worry, buddy. What do you mean make him use it? How am I gonna force him to use it then? Oh, this is horseshit. And back to just chatting we go. This sucks. Got that beggar. Okay. All right. I'll be back. I'll be back, Vega. Yep, I've got the appropriate drink. Now this was interesting, this one. Apparently the guy in the pie shirt only eats the things on the blue plate. So things in the blue plate would leave the lid off. Alright, this should do. Alright, eat some of that shit. Damn it. It's not the one. That sucks. That's a purple plate, not a blue plate. Coming up. I think I'm just going to have to sit and wait. Sit and wait. I think that looks like a blue plate, but I could be mistaken. Actually, that could be a purple plate. You know what I mean? I think I'm going to leave it. Is there a plate that looks bluer than that? It's taking too long. That ass is eating everything. Oh, yeah, you can see that he's only taking the blue plate. Okay, so it's got two bits of a nigiri on there, I think. Or is this nigiri? Yeah, no. It's a different one. I guess we just gotta wait. Come on, give me that blue plate. Now look, that looks purple to me. I'm gonna keep waiting for the one with the two on there. I've seen it before. Killing me, game. You are killing me. There's no way to fast forward this because this isn't emulation either. Could have sworn I put that on there. Could have sworn I still haven't seen the two sushi roll one. Like, I've seen it from a distance, but not up close. Maybe I'm getting it wrong. Maybe I pour it on and I'm not meant to actually physically get up. So we'll do that. The next blue plate I see. So that's yellow, that's red. Cooked edamame. It's a soup. Shit. This is punishing me now. Yep, okay, that's it. It has to be. Oh wait, no. See? Fucking told you. This game. Yeah, boy. What is happening? Aye. No, no, please. Please, please. Do not call, please. Right, so he's dumpster diving. Time for me to make my quick exit. Okay, and don't... There we go. No worries. Yeah, now you're taking the big trip. Hell yeah, get fucked. Get fucked. He's like, oh. Oh, now he's on that good trip. There we go. Alright, so the drink's gone. I'm dreaming. Okay, back to the workbench. Let's see if we can distract that bum now. Or if he's like fully fucked up. Alright. He's traveling to a very distant place now. Alrighty. Brum brum. Do 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 do. People. More drop frames? It's probably because I'm switching between scenes and one of the scenes have music in the background. It's fine. It's whatever. too easy. Looks glitchy. That's pretty sick. Maybe I'm on. Alright. 98%. Clean me. It's smelly. Oh no! People, people. Oh, that's pretty cool. Like it, that's pretty cool. That's, oh, notes. Interesting. Let's see if that little gizmo is augmented. Yes, he is. He's got something for me. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm sure that she talked to you after being on the run, dude. I gotta go to the slums. Busted. Yo, wow, this is so crazy. Pretty cool. Booster. That was pretty good. Speaking of pretty good, I'm gonna get a pretty good beer. So I'll be right back. I'll be right back. But yeah, I'll be right back. I need to get a beer. Okay, we're back. One thing that I didn't check, I want to make sure that there's not like weird things happening to the stream. So let me just experiment here. I probably should have done that before, but yeah. Hindsight is 2020. Put that there and we'll put you down here. Yeah, that's much better. That way I can see if like the Twitch stream is like completely dropped out with like a weird error. Actually I'll just confirm that. Alright, no, it's still going. Okay, so let's switch it back over. This game's atmosphere is enough for me to get it when it's on sale and play it through. I think it's, well, in saying that though, it depends on how long this game does indeed go for. So, if it's a short experience, yeah, you'd really have to wait until it's massively discounted, I'd say. And if you're watching me do a lot of it, you know, I think I'm about 1/10 of the way through. That might not seem like a lot, but we haven't been playing this game for so long. Alright. Cheers. Ooh, that hit the spot. That was nice and cold. Time to go to the slums. What is this, like cyberpunk, the world ends with you? What? I like the hairstyle. Warehouse rave, nice. Connect. Like the others. Wet t-shirt. You just blasting the music. Reminds me of like old Commodore 64 games. Yeah, I wonder what's inside it too.